Southampton Airport has today officially unveiled its new fixed electrical ground power points, in line with its aim to be carbon neutral by 2030.
What this means is that aircraft, when they land at the airport and they park on the parking stand, can now plug into the airport's 100% renewable electricity supply, rather than having to keep a diesel generator running. This is a really beneficial change that will reduce the airport's carbon emissions by hundreds of tonnes every year. And as far as our scheme to be carbon neutral by 2030 goes, this is an absolutely key component.
However, the airport has faced criticism for its proposed expansion plans.
Clearly there is a lot of concern being raised by residents, obviously in neighbouring authorities, but also in Eastleigh as well. And obviously that will be carefully considered by our planning officers and obviously by the councillors when they come to make a decision in the near future.
Southampton isn't the first airport to implement fixed electric ground power, but it is what many would see as a step in the right direction. Charlie Bradshaw, Eastleigh.